Alright, let's see. 2, 4, 6, 8, 10, 12. Oh, wait, no. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. I don't know if it's 12. I'm losing count. I think I have 12 tomatoes out here in these baskets. And this is out in the open here with this wind, and I'm hoping they'll make it. So, 14 okra plants, actually seeds, in that row right there with the tomato stakes. And I've got 12 tomato plants in the baskets. And again, never seen it so windy in my entire life. I swear to God, that man knew. He knew. Anyway, we'll see what happens. I'll leave these out here, water them later this afternoon or about 7 o'clock. It's supposed to be in the 80s. Maybe tomorrow morning I'll get up here and get out of here if my back doesn't go out completely. My back hurts so bad I can't hardly do anything, so just stand here and video. See, look at this. Like I say, look at the tomatoes inside the cage. See how small that is? I'm so fed up already. God, it's only May 4th.